Hi, I'm Meg from Professional Music Technology, and in this video we are taking a look at a brand new Taylor model. So this is the Taylor AD22e. This is the latest in the AD series, which Taylor are calling the American Dream series, and these are the most affordable all-solid American-made guitars that Taylor make. This guitar is a much welcomed grand concert size addition to the series. So if you aren't familiar with the grand concert size, this is a smaller size than your Dreadnought and a fraction smaller than the grand auditorium. So a slightly shorter scale length and a much curvier and smaller body, which means these guitars are pretty comfortable to play and they sit nicely in your lap, as you can see. But despite the smaller body size, due to the all-solid construction, these still offer a very loud and resonant sound. So let's run through the specs. As I've mentioned a couple times now, this is an all-solid guitar. So on the top, you have a Neo-Tropical Mahogany wood, and the back and sides is Sapele. On top of that, you also have Taylor's V-class bracing, which allows the top wood to really resonate and gives you a slightly louder sound than your traditional X-style bracing. That combined with the satin finish, which really allows the guitar to breathe, offers you a very lively and vibrant feeling guitar, but paired with the mahogany, you still get that rich and warm tone. So now moving on to the neck, we have a Neo-Tropical Mahogany neck with Taylor's standard carve neck profile, which is a nice and comfortable neck profile to play. On top of that, you also have a Eucalyptus fingerboard. Although it may look like ebony, Taylor are one of the most sustainable guitar companies and they are always on the search for a more sustainable swap for certain endangered woods. So in this guitar, they've used smoked eucalyptus as the fretboard material. And as I mentioned earlier, this guitar has a slightly shorter scale length of 24 7/8 inches, which gives this guitar overall quite a compact feel. So looking at some of the other specs, as you'd expect from an American-made Taylor, you've got high-quality Taylor tuners on the headstock. You have a black tusk nut and a white micarta saddle at the bridge, both of which play into Taylor's philosophy of using more sustainable materials. So these are a great ethical swap for using actual bone nuts, which suits a hippie vegan like me very nicely. Just like most Taylors at this sort of price point, this guitar does come with the ES2 expression system, which we have mentioned in countless other videos. So if you do want to find out any more info about the pickup system, then check out some of our other Taylor videos. But this means this would be a great gigging guitar. And on that note, the final thing I'm going to mention is the case that it comes with. So to keep the cost down and make this one of the more affordable American mades, it does come with a hard gig bag, a very padded hard gig bag, may I add. So it's not a hard case, but it might be more convenient for traveling or gigging, as it does come with the back straps and a pocket on the front for all of your accessories. Thank you. So that was a quick look at the Taylor AD22e. I have to say I am very taken by this guitar. It is a great addition to the American Dream series. If you do want to find out any more information about this guitar, you can head to our website pmtonline.co.uk, or you can pop into your local PMT store and give these a go. The microphone we've been using to mic up the guitar in this video is the Lewitt LCT 440 Pure. You can also find out any information about that on our website too. Make sure to give this video a big like and subscribe if you've enjoyed, and head over to our socials at PMT House of Rock and give us a follow. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one soon.